So Pathfinder's been needing a new passive for a long time. Now that Recon Legends can also scan beacons and not just Pathfinder, it really sucks that he doesn't have a passive of his own, so I kind of made one for him. We can zoom in, like this, right? So, you know, maybe there's a player like really far away and we want to see him a little bit closer. This zoom in button really does allow us to do that. And this is actually a config file, which is completely legit to use. All it does is just change your FOV. I've also made it work so that when you zoom in with a gun, it removes your optic and zooms in further. So you can get a really good look at players, right? If you want to see a tutorial on how you can do things like this, let me know.